Heads up for a lurker!
Ready to go.
What do we got?
Ah, yeah, this will do.
Keep him off green gold!
Let's go!
Charge is live! Come look at this! Digging for treasure. I found defenses. Gotta get quiet. Hey, this feels right. Creeping in!
Thank you. It's too quiet.
We should never have come into the city.
Let's grab what we can and get out.
Find food. Anything. Or this is the end.
Nobody make a sound.
Listen. Them.
The road is blocked. Museum is the quickest way through. Where are you?
Come on, let's go.
So many deaths.
band together. Lord, protect us.
Should work. Thank you.
A quick boost.
Does anyone have a message?
Shit, that stinks. The doors are locked. Let's get out of here.
Oh,
wounded.
He's gone. Please, come with us.
What's in these crates?
These are rations. Food.
We can't afford to live without this. What's your name?
Svetlana.
Stay inside the helicopter. Guys, check these cases for weapons and equipment.
What was your mission here?
A rescue. We lost a team near Red Square.
Forget it. They're dead for sure.
No! They sent a distress call an hour ago.
Idiots will run right into this.
What's in here? This will definitely help. He had me. Is dead.
Thank you. I'm using the steam pistol.
Shipping containers!
The helicopter. We've got to get the supplies out quickly.
Coming to him.
Svetlana, are you okay?
Yes, I'm here. I'm alive.
Get the supplies and head to the church. Sveta, you'll come with us.
I need to find our team.
Red Square is no man's land. We'd never make it.
There is a chance. I cannot leave them to die.
This is... We're in the parking garage under the State Mall.
It's where the distress...
Quiet. Let's do this thing,
Zeke. Let's pick them up quietly.
They heard us!
Use my cold hands.
Grab your gun and let's go. Break time's over, my friend.
Oh, God, someone help me!
The resistance used to hide supplies down here.
We should check behind the locked doors. Maybe they left something.
I'll see what I can find. Coming out.
We'll cover you.
Is open. There's some good stuff here.
This should slow them down. I don't like this. Someone's here.
We've made too much noise. Let's move.
No,
I can't leave until I find it.
We cannot take the risk. I'm sorry.
Look outside. We're living in hell, struggling every day to keep our miserable lives. This could be the only chance to save our city.
It's probably suicide, but he's right.
Better to go down fighting.
Then get defenses up and take them at a distance. If they get in, we're done.
You
Not so bad.
I'll be okay now.
It's not here.
Could it be anywhere else?
There's no radio here. They must have sent a distress call from somewhere else.
The mall is right above us. Maybe it's there.
All right. Let's make it fast. Stay here.
Give me a sec.
Not bad.
I'm badly wounded.
Got an exit through this open window.
Reloading.
I'm breaching the door.
There's a radio truck out here.
Do
you see that cable? Toss it to the mall.
I'm inside the mall, looking for the radio. Jewelry, fur coats, come on! Where's the fucking gun store? Nothing down here. Trap stairs. I have a deep.
Something's.
In peace.
So
Someone take out that screamer!
That's good. He's lucky.
All guns on that screamer!
This will definitely help.
Stay quiet and keep out of sight.
Nothing on this guy.
Nope, not here. Yes, found the radio key.
Shh, quiet. Don't make a sound.
ground.
Reloading!
Finally! I got the creep! Detector gun missed!
The Screamer is dead!
Guns on that Screamer!
Reloading!
This is... we're in the parking garage under the State Mall.
It's where the distress call came from.
Bumashkov, you and your team stay in the sewer with Svetlana. Watch the tunnels.
We'll scout ahead and let you know when it's safe.
If we are quiet, they won't notice us.
We've got company.
Surprise!
Blowing the door!
We must silence him!
Hall, you'll see us.
My cold hands. Break time's
over. A quick boost. Hold still for a second.
Thank you. That was close.
The door is open. There's some good stuff here.
I'm got to go now.
No, I can't leave until I find it.
This bullshit is going to get us killed.
Look outside. We're living in hell, struggling every day to keep our miserable lives. This could be the only chance to save our city.
He is right. If we don't resist, what's the point of any of it?